going on, people? I'm gonna pick off with some more of the original division. Oh, I forgot to change the stream title.
A lot of people try their luck in the dark zone. Not a lot of people come out.
Side missions and encounters to do.
I think somebody's out.
Way to go, Agent. If you managed to make it back here alive, we got a little something for you. Though I, do have someone else I can give it to if you bite it in the meantime. Just being practical is all. Over.
You are now entering a safe area.
Here that's calling your name.
It's a pleasure to wear clean
agents. The fact that you are not grievously wounded and being eaten alive by a wild dog right now is a testament to your competency.
Leaving the safe area.
Patrol, this is dispatch. I got a Riker's arms deal happening at a parking lot under the High Line near Dyer. Need you to secure that ordnance.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert, explosive device detected.
Always
Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected.
Good work. We got JTF on the way to bring those weapons back to the safe house.
We can do this. We were doing just fine out there.
Agent, we need you to find the security cameras over at the High Line and get them back online again. I've been using those for some upcoming auditions, and I mean, obviously we have other uses, but just to say I'd really appreciate it, in addition to the public service and yada, yada, yada. Over.
We got doctors, staff, and supplies for the guard.
I'll pay you back for this. I promise.
Good old New York City.
Doesn't smell that bad.
Oh, you can't get back up that way. Stop. showing over there.
Your objective has been updated. Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online. Objective data has been updated. Activate secondary power relay. Confirmed. Local power grid online.
Nice work, and we appreciate it. I just want to say that our costume department has some great tips on dressing as a special agent. So if you ever want some pointers, I can do you a solid.
about looking at how many I take a ride.
Calling all units, we've got a hostile stronghold up on West 29th. Please investigate.
No, nothing. Why don't you go check it out?
You, I don't think we could have taken him out.
Oh, thank you so much for this.
Not quite done here.
Hello, caller. You're on the air? Yes, I'd like to take a moment to let everyone know that what we're experiencing now, this is not the end of the world or anything like that. The world existed long before us and will exist long after us. What we're seeing here is, in fact, our just reward. We've mistreated the planet. We've mistreated society. We've mistreated ourselves. There's nothing unfair about this at all. But hopefully, this time, it's just a warning. And hopefully, future generations will learn from our mistakes. That's all I have to say. God bless us all.
Active echo beacon detected.
honestly think you'll achieve with it?
The lockdown is a necessary precaution to control the situation. We have enough to handle as it is.
But what are you doing to let people pass through? Most people just want to leave the city to meet with their family.
We will reevaluate the relocation plan at some point, but for now, the lockdown holds. Now, miss, I've got work to do here. You really should stop looking for trouble and make sure your own family is safe.
Thank you. Someday I'll pay you back.
It's all about risk and reward.
Get this fucker!
Can't take your call, but you know what to do.
Hey, Kim. This is Alvaro. I just wanted to call now with, you know, everything that's going on here. And, well, basically, I just wanted to let you know that I love you. Always have. Since we were kids. Well, I hope that you're well somewhere. And that if things turn out okay, I just hope you're okay, Kim. Bye.
Hey, you got any money on you? We clear, right?
We got him!
Can't fight!
Take a deep, deep breath!
I did not say fine.
Too bad for you.
Hey, did you hear something about them closing the bridges tonight? First I heard about it. Who says? Frank said he heard it on the radio. Says the National Guard is doing a lockdown. What is this shit? Everyone getting all riled up over the goddamn flu?
Yeah, it's messed up.
I got bills to pay, man. And I can't pay no bills if I can't get out of the city.
Go for Rachel. Your message won't leave itself.
Hey, Rach. I'm just calling to see if you're okay. We left it on pretty bad terms, but I do want to make sure you're all right. They say this thing's gonna get worse before it gets better, and... Look, I don't know if I have the right to tell you what to do, but keep off the needle, okay? If you need an ear, let me know. I'll be there if you need me.
Hey, son, what's up?
Nada. Chillin'. You wanna do this thing today?
Yeah, I guess we can. Better now before...
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Shit! They found us! We're so dead!
Quick, through here.
What? Over the fences?
What's the matter, Deborah? Never taken a shortcut before?
Still's this side of the dark zone.
Up and out of New York. This is Rick Velasquez telling you it's time to get out of bed. Face the day.
Good luck out there.
Dr. Candle's really diving in.
Taught me something just now. Thank you.
All units be advised. Scouts spotted a cleaner patrol on West 23rd. Avoid the area.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Good luck. Anyone in a uniform's a target. Everyone in the streets is safe.
All units be advised. Scouts spotted a cleaner patrol on West 23rd. Avoid the area.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching. Forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Making the tenderloin safer.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on our side.
Agent! We're having some troubles with an antenna. I'll upload a location.
Active echo beacon detected.
Your generosity is appreciated.
That's mine! Screw you! And what are you gonna do?
Just hand it
over?
It's
an evacuation order, sir. You remain here at your own risk.
We worked our asses off for you, and you're leaving?
Sir, you need to move.
Get your hands off me!
What the hell, man? No way out of here?
Well done, Agent. Just please make sure to wash your hands. I can't imagine what kind of germs are on those things.
Echo available for playback nearby.
JTF flash priority. Cleaners are holding civilians hostage at the precinct 26. All available personnel respond, stat.
Cover me!
Oh.
hostile presence detected.
That was gonna get ugly real fast. Thanks for the help.
lobby.
So damn tired.
Dispatch to JTF patrol. We've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover Mercy Drop.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
It's an honor to fight you.
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Y'all made a difference.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We need to pretend my glad you're on our side.
It's an honor to fight with you.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Get those bastards!
We got this, Agent. I'll make sure these supplies make it back to the safe house.
Mom, it's Renee, and I hope you get this message. I'm okay, but I can't get out of Manhattan, and everyone's getting sick. I had to have a couple of drinks to get up the nerve to call you. There's something I wanted to tell you in person, but now I don't know if... I'm gay, Mom. I've always been gay. It's why I came to New York. And Julie isn't my roommate, Mom. Well, she is, but... Yeah. I hope you're okay, Mom. And I hope you're okay about this. And that you don't hate me, and...
Dispatch to Division. Priority 1. Cleaners have taken hostages in a bank on West 32nd. Please assist.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
He's here somewhere.
God damn it! Is anybody out there?
Thanks, Division. I don't even want to think about what would have happened to those hostages if you hadn't shown up.
Finally! Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Weasel picked a bunch of department stores to spread his little Black Friday surprise, and everyone knows Abel's. It might even be Amherst Ground Zero. We need to find an original, unmutated strain of the virus to compare with the mutations our patients have. And the only place to find them is on the original bills tainted with the original virus. Which means we need you to head over to Abel's and bring back any tainted bills you can find. The Dark Zone's walled off, and with good reason. It's where the infection hit hardest, to the point where no one, not us, not LMB, not anyone, could hold it. Now it's a no man's land, full of people willing to take their chances with the virus to get away from the factions in the streets. And what happens behind those walls? Well, very little of it is good. Okay, Agent, you're looking for any bills our pal Amherst used to spread his original virus strain. We know he used Abel's as one of his primary launching pads, so with any luck, there should be plenty of contaminated greenbacks lying around in there, as well as civilians. The store is one of the bigger refugee camps we've been monitoring. Not to make a whole thing out of it, but if you don't find some unmutated virus that can use as a comp, we may as well give up any hope of creating a vaccine. So, you know, no pressure.
Temperature rises. Elevated levels of carbon dioxide detected.
Uh-oh. Sounds like there's a fire in the building. I'll start feeding Isaac the structural blueprints in case you need them.
Calculating route to emergency fire suppression system controls. Fire suppression system activated. System obstructed on upper floors. Manual override required.
Great. You keep going. I'll keep digging through these schematics and tell Isaac where the overrides are.
Remember, Agent, you need to collect any bills you can find with the original virus strain.
Check everything. Cash registers, charity donation stations, tip jars in the cafe. Any place you can think of that might involve cash.
My wife said tanzanite. Is that something you carry?
Oh my God, tell me you don't love this watch. I dare you.
I'm so sorry. My credit card is on the fritz.
Not a problem. This is yours and 920 in change. Happy holidays.
Active echo beacon detected. Object tests negative for viral contamination. Object tests negative for viral contamination. Object tests negative for viral contamination. Readings indicate an echo nearby. Approaching.
Let's hope the cleaners haven't torched everything in the place before you locate those bills.
Even if they haven't, extreme heat destroys DNA. Over 200 degrees Fahrenheit, the covalent bonds break down, and the double helix starts unzipping like a cheap prom dress.
One more reason to keep them at bay, Agent.
Like I said, no pressure.
Object test negative for viral contamination. Object test negative for viral contamination. Warning. Fire hazard detected.
According to the schematics, there should be an emergency override up ahead.
Warning. Increased viral contagion detected.
Bingo. That's gotta be our virus-infected bills somewhere nearby. Keep an eye out, but just don't lick them.
Warning. Fire hazard detected.
I found another manual override for the fire suppression system. Sending Isaac the location now.
Alert. Hostiles detected nearby. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Warning. Viral contamination confirmed.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs. Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
I'm so thankful I found you.
What's going on?
Might be carriers nearby. Might be carriers nearby.
Here we go!
Wolfman targeting the chemical reservoir. Alert. Hostiles approaching. Alert. Hostiles approaching.
Agent, locating undamaged builds with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and Agent? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
Oh, how'd things get this messed up?
Away.
Thank you, Agent. That strain sample you secured told us a lot. I've prepared a report for posterity and the DCD. Have a look. Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
At last, intensive care. Dedicated resources for the worst cases. This will save lives, Agent.
Listen, just stay safe. Keep it up.
See what you've been missing.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work. Stay frosty out there.
It'd be nice to know where the green poison came from.
Billboards. They keep going.
Agent, we have a serious issue with the electrical grid.
This is perfect. Thank you.
You got it, yeah.
It's not funny.
Now entering a safe area.
Check it out.
What have they got to do with anything? Besides, there haven't been any in ages. Twinjai, Rick Palazzi, your estimable Jose. Aha! Gotcha. Now, if you're so-called rationalists, you say, hey, that was easy. There are no comm trails getting laid down because there's no planes going anywhere these days. No planes, no comm trails.
Agent,
no chemtrails.
I'll be your point of contact in this area if we get in any trouble. But in the meantime, I want to say that you have one. Transformers. Let you know if I hear something.
The other theory does. Maybe a little better. Don't tell me I'm crazy.
Exiting the safe area.
Thank you so much.
Thanks for helping.
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. We need you to intervene. I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
JTF dispatch to all officers. Keyhole satellite imagery is showing unusual heat bloom at the Sarah quarantine zone on West 36th. Lab techs think it could be a mutation in the virus. We need to contact that team for scans of the area.
Thank you.
Contamination scan initiated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated.
Thanks for getting in there. Our patrols are seriously short on decon gear.
Can't count on the eyes like that! Get ready to burn!
Agent, there are some cleaners menacing some people. We need you to intervene. I'll do some creative visualizations in the meanwhile as a form of remote support.
Thank you.
always nice to see a friendly face.
Shit, we got company!
Where'd those cleaners come from? Anybody got a count?
Nice grouping.
Agent.
What? Thanks for the assist. No way we could have made it without you.
Radio communication intercepted.
Nice. Can't trust this guy. I don't give a shit what you think. This deal is good for everyone.
We need weapons, but...
Just shut it. We'll meet you on West 38.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You got your back!
Alert, explosive device detected.
Appreciate the assist, Agent. We've got it from here.
Alrighty, I think I'm gonna call it here for now. I'll probably be back a little later to play something else.